then. Our Sean Bergin has no problem getting dirty in pursuit of a story, but cleaning up, that's another matter. Sean heads to a busy car wash in Wisconsin on this week's On the Job.
I've been in love with car washes ever since I was a kid. So naturally, I jumped at the chance to spend a day working a Don's Hand car wash in Wisconsin. The owner's name is Alan, and he had no idea what he was in for with me.
Just run me through your operation here. What the hell is going on here? What is this?
I'm going to get to green them and sell them?
You're going to get to green them and sell them.
Listen, pal, I can tell you something right now. That I'm good at. I could sell a glass of water to a drowning man.
Most of the folks seemed friendly enough and were willing to play along.
What can I do for you?
I'm going to get you number three.
The number three?
Yeah.
What is that, a large burger with fries? You want to biggie size that?
When Alan saw my greeting style,
what's your name?
He thought I might be better as a pitch man, but he kept me on a very short leash.
You're the salesman.
You just knock it down a little bit. $24. You can manage that.
I can.
What the hell?
Then two guys rolled up in a ridiculous looking Hummer. They were not amused by me in the least.
Do you know why I pulled you over? I see a license, registration, insurance card. You got a nice ride. I mean, with these rims.
$10.
What do we got for $10? What does this look like, a shoe shine, for Christ's sakes? No. Stay in the car.
For my own safety, Alan decided to move me to the vacuum team.
All right, now look, what happens if I come across contraband?
Well, you don't get to keep the change.
I don't get to keep the change? Oh, my God! This guy's a crazy cat lady. He's got cat hair all over the place.
My next mission was to drive the vehicle into the car wash.
If I could land an F-14 on a flight deck, are you confident that I'll be able to get the car into the car wash?
Yeah, I think you can.
As I drove the car into the bay, it was clear I was also driving Alan to distraction.
Take your foot off the steering wheel.
Take my foot off the steering wheel.
Well, I made it into the bay without totaling the car, so it was off with the driving gloves and on with the soap mitts. It was clear my coworkers found me a bit loco.
Wax on, wax off, right? And then from there, you gotta... Karate Kid.
Alan was through with me, so he dished me off on his manager, Jimmy, and then he hit me with the bad news.
What do you think, Jim?
Yeah, stick to what you're doing.
Sean Bergin, On the Job.